Welcome to DDN, Dragon Daily News.
Good morning, Dragons. Today is Friday, September 25th. I'm Izza, and please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Hi, guys. This is Mrs. Suarez. In front of you, you see all 15 Sunshine State books for this school year. There are some amazing titles that are on this list. I loved Inkling, who gets to draw and preserves his ink all over the rooms and all in the books. I loved Planet Earth is Blue with a great ending you won't forget. There's realistic fiction. There's historical fiction. I think that there's something for everyone. To get you excited about reading these books, we have put together 4 digital escape rooms. When you have read all of the books in the clusters of books that we've put together for the escape room, you will be sent a link for the challenge. Let's see how I've grouped these together. The first 4 are called Keeping It Real. When you have read all 4 of these books, you're challenged with finding your way back to reality. We group them together because they're realistic fiction. You're going to be sent to an unreal place and have to find your way back. The second group has another 4 books. When you have read these 4 books, Planet Earth is Blue, Beatrice Butman, Model Citizen, hint, she's not, Beatrice Zinker, Upside Down Thinker, and Caterpillar Summer, then you're going to be challenged with a Starlight, Star Bright escape room. I bet you've heard that poem that you make when you see the star. We're going to use it, and you have to escape from the area that we send you to. All 4 books, and you get a link to the escape room. The next one only has 3. We put these 3 fantasy books together, and Inkling was our inspiration for this escape room. Your challenge is going to be to become undrawn. When you've read these 3 books and pass the AR test, you'll get the link for this fun escape room. Finally, Space Invaders. This is the first one that I made, and there are some fun challenges with these fantasy and science fiction books. Gamer Squad, where they have to play a game to out-trick the monsters. I just loved making this one. And you get dragged into an arcade game when you are in this escape room. So when you've read all 4 of these books and passed the AR test, we'll send you a link for this challenge. These links will start being sent out on October 16th, and we will update it every other Friday from that point. So when you read the books that are in the cluster, all of them, then you get a link. If you escape from the escape room and you successfully meet all of the challenges that are there, there's one more thing you've got to do specifically to let me know that you escaped the room. It will make sense once you do one. When I get that notification, I have a special prize for you for escaping the challenge and escaping that digital room. If you are in My School Online, this was designed specifically with you guys in mind because you can also take part in this electronically. Everything will be sent to your inbox on My Learning, and I will also update you to look for it when I do the news. I hope you guys are as excited as Miss Stokey and I and start reading those books. We've got 8 of each copy in the Media Center. And my online friends, you can reserve yours at the library. Good reading and enjoy.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. It's time for lunch. It's time to munch, crunch, eat a bite. Let's eat!
Today's lunch is lean machine combo with two muffin loaves, cheese pizza, or PB&J sandwich.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
It's Friday. We made it through the week, and we have so many awesome birthdays today and over the weekend. Happy birthday, Ryan Bloomerigan, Brendan Watson, Aubrey Chrissy, Willow Pena, James Robertson Byrne, Driscoll Seitz, Pia Modi, and Ji Young Park. Have a wonderful day and weekend.
Remember, we are stronger together.
Have a fun Friday.
Have a great weekend. Woo!